Also, tonight, Albuquerque Mayor Richard Berry is also sending a plea to the public. He wants everyone to stop setting off fireworks. Action 7's reporter Alana Gold is live with details.
Doug, a lot of people are furious that fireworks are not banned here in the city of Albuquerque. This place is a tinderbox, and a fire can spread so fast in these windy conditions. The problem is, the mayor says, his hands are tied. There are plenty of fireworks stands around Albuquerque making a big profit leading up to the 4th of July.
I think it's crazy. I mean, here we got, you know, one of the driest times of my lifetime.
Then they probably shouldn't put those up because that's just encouraging people to buy it.
This year, Albuquerque has some restrictions, and we just clarified those with the city. We're told you can't shoot them off in open space areas, but you can launch fireworks classified as legal in your neighborhood if there's water nearby, and many already have.
They're setting those bottle rockets up, and we've got a great big tree next to my house. If that thing catches fire, there goes my house.
The problem is there's nothing Albuquerque Mayor Richard Berry can do about it, saying state law stops him from banning both selling and using fireworks in city limits.
If I could, I would stand here today and announce a ban on fireworks, but I cannot, nor can the governor.
Mayor Berry wants to change this, so he's writing a letter to all New Mexico lawmakers, urging them to let cities have firework bans, saying different areas of the state are much worse off during fire season, and the law should take that into account.
You may have conditions that are fine in one community and not in the other.
But current law still stands this fire season. So when it comes to fireworks, Berry is urging the public to not launch them to prevent fires from sparking in this dry, windy weather. And if you're caught setting off fireworks in an open space area or those fireworks are not approved by the city, you could face jail time and a $500 fine. Reporting live in Northwest Albuquerque, Ilana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Now, when you go to the fireworks stands, workers will tell you which ones are legal and illegal to set off in the city of Albuquerque. We have a list of legal fireworks in the As Seen on 7 section of KOAT.com.